over and over different directions with the paint like this. Some people just paint in lines, but that's not right. You've got to do the cross-section. Okay.